is for all the old school motherfuckers. Who's seeing Biohazard for the first time tonight? Welcome. All right, all the old school people, it's time to fuck up the new people. It's retribution. It's payback.
He told me, keep your friends close, but your enemies close.
We'll be right back.
fans, but we wanted the fucking Eagles to fucking take it this year. Green is green! So when we were working on a song called Urban Discipline, Bobby brought this idea into the fucking studio and said, yo, I got a poem that my father wrote. And it's called Five Blocks to the Subway. The song hit us in the fucking heart, and we wrote a song from those lyrics and those poems and those fucking beautiful words that Bobby Sr. wrote. We recorded this song for Urban Discipline, but then some friends of ours at record labels said, no, 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 don't put it out on Urban Discipline. So we're gonna play you that version tonight. Are you ready? Yeah. This is Five Blocks to the Subway! Since we've been in fucking Philadelphia, bro. Let's tell about the idea we had about the big spinning wheel. When we did Urban Discipline, we were gonna go on tour and we were gonna put on a spinning wheel, a song. We'd spin it and whatever the fucking ticker landed on, we'd play that song. All right, what do you wanna hear off of Urban Discipline? All right, I heard it. All right, this is a song we wrote for our closest friends, for our family, our crew, the motherfuckers who've had our back since day one. A lot of y'all motherfuckers are here tonight with us, and a lot of y'all motherfuckers are here with us tonight. This song is called DFL Down for Life.
Skinny Sam!
Who the fuck said that?
I said that!
Yo, we're having a blast, man. I don't know about you motherfuckers, but we're having a blast. Philadelphia, thank you for the love for all these years. Philadelphia, are you ready? Put your fucking hands in the air, Philadelphia. Let's show these motherfuckers we got some unity right now. We gotta give it up to Decibel Magazine for fucking pulling all this shit together. Give it up, motherfuckers! Yeah! You guys drink enough beer? Yeah! And there's non-alcoholic beer for the Straight Edge crew. There's a great tequila back there, but I'm not gonna talk about that. All right, you ready? We're just gonna play until they come on stage. Tell them to get the fuck off. Ian, can we play five more songs?
Ian left, bro.
No, he's right there.
Ian left.
It's all right. It's okay. We're neighbors. It's okay.
You know, I gotta say something. We're fucking music fans. And music fucking saved our lives. Music brought all us motherfuckers together here. And I just want to say, I feel the love in the room. I do. I feel you motherfuckers. Philadelphia, make some fucking noise. Let's go. Okay. We're gonna do one more time. Give these guys a shot at the title in the Circle Pit. 2024, who did it best? They gotta go the other way, like the Australian toilet bowl. Cause you know, under the equator, it goes the other direction, it's a little fucked up. All right, we're doing it now. So, because we're fans of music, we cover a lot of other band songs. This is a song that we stole from the band Bad Religion in 1991. They recorded this in 81. And the truth is, we're kind of bullies, and we told them they can't play it anymore. So it's our song now. It's called "We're Only Gonna Die From Our Own Arrogance." It goes like this: 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
No. Fuck that,
yo.
This is fucking Philadelphia. It ain't fucking Ohio. Close this shit in now. Come on.
Let's do this.
The Circle Pit was fucking invented. The Circle Pit was a fucking invented in Philadelphia, motherfuckers.
Everybody, let's go. Get your fucking mind.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, go. You know, we stopped playing together about 12 years ago. And we all did a lot of introspection, learned a lot about ourselves. And I'm so grateful that we were able to bring this back together. The fucking OG Kyle, how's it motherfucking Kyle? Billy, Bobby, Danny, thank you guys. I love you motherfuckers. And thank you, Philadelphia, man. We love you motherfuckers too. Let's go.
It's the most of you motherfuckers that we actually stand here, bro.
So, little news. We're going to go in the studio and make a brand new Biohazard today. And of course, we'll be back. And until next time, peace out. Watch each other's backs and hold your motherfucking own. Let's go. Last chance to dance your Biohazard. We out of here. We love you motherfuckers.